We cannot be buying ourselves on social media and expect grace to abound. Can we bow ourselves that grace may abound? No, it's not good. I want to buy ordinary singlet. They are calling 20,000. How much is 5 yard? How much is 5 yard of singlet material? No, now. And I said I should go to Yaba. When I reach Yaba, by the time I reach there, the guy said how long? I didn't know he was talking about duration. I don't know that singlet used to have expiry date. He said how long? I didn't tell him. So as he just give me anyone. Nah, I buy singlet. The only thing is that I see one, I tell him I want to buy three. He said there's three in one. I said how much is three in one? He said three in one is 6,000. I said, how much is this one? He said that one is 7 in 1. I said how much is 7 in 1? He said 7 in 1 is 7,500. I said, so Kuku give me 7 in 1. But the only problem now is I've buy 7 in 1. But I didn't tell him how long. So this is what I find inside 7 in 1. So please, if you know any material that I can have to eat that will cover my stomach, because I don't even know whether I say I want to buy shimmy singlet. He sent me the shimmy, he forget the singlet. Now I tell him that I will return it. He said, I'll make sure I wear it when I'm coming. How will I wear this to Yaba and somebody will think I'm okay? No, now.